No. 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 Thank you. Thank you. gonna be okay. What happened?
That fool.
Who are you talking about?
What are you planning, Kurt?
I'm here with the rescue team. Where is Dr. Kirk?
Here. This will give you access to his personal lab.
No. Regina?
I finally made it to the entrance of the doctor's lab.
Good work.
The door looks like it needs two people working in tandem to unlock it.
Sit tight. I'll be right there.
So, what's our status?
Here, take this.
Ready? Okay, on three. One, two, three. You're all clear. Let's go.
he's not here.
Why? This operation is taking way too long already.
Warning. The emergency system has been activated. Emergency lockdown in progress.
What's going on?
Oh, Kirk must have tripped off the security system. That fool.
What's your status, Regina? I'm reading an emergency lockdown in your section.
We're trapped inside here. Kirk must have triggered it off. We didn't touch anything.
Can you clear it?
I'll see what I can do.
What's wrong with this thing?
Cool it, Gale. We'll find a way out somehow.
Emergency lockdown has been bypassed. You have 10 minutes until this section is sealed off.
We'd better get moving. We've bypassed the door lock and we're on our way out.
That's great, but the entire underground area is crawling with dinosaurs. You'll never be able to make it through there.
Don't sweat it. I'll take them all out one by one if I have to.
Brilliant plan, fearless leader, but I have a better one. These readouts tell me there's an emergency escape hatch in the dock's private quarters. You should be able to make a clean break to them.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but there's one problem. The hatch is password locked through the mother system.
Forget it. If you can't crack the code before the dinosaurs rush in, we'll be completely trapped.
I know. You just have to trust me.
I don't.
Fine. What about you, Regina?
Make your choice.
Thank you.
Hold it! Dr. Kirk, we've come to help. We're representatives from your nation's government.
My nation? I'm touched. And what do you government agents want with me?
Shut up. You're coming with us if I have to knock you out and drag you back myself.
Well, according to the government, I'm officially deceased, correct?
If that's the way you want it, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina, locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chopper.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, you're government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They deserted me 3 years ago and now they want me back? This is preposterous!
Shut up.
Then shoot me, idiot. You lame, flat-top, jar-headed...
Shut up. Where's the communication room?
Take the elevator up.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one.
Oh, fine.
So, we're all set then. I'll meet you at the heliport.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?
Thank you. Yeah.